cash is coming in, and he's aiming at the entire I'm here bringing you guys through some of this stuff, even though I did not have any DLC, and I'm here to kind of enjoy myself when people know how to play these characters, they're gonna whoop my ass and lower paper. Oh, and then a new cat came up in this game, so technically you can do like level 1, but you can't do another level 1, but you only do like 5%. But I think you can go Super Saiyan Goku Kakarot High, and then you can go with any 21 go 1. It won't do that much effectiveness, technically. And so you have to burn more meter by doing other moves and stuff, or try calling your other assistants without bringing out a level 1 into another level 1 into the next two. Basically, bring in another character into the battlefield, basically. So that's kind of what, like, that's kind of what's disappointed about it. But yeah, and then the tech really is kind of helpful. Some people kind of hate it, other people are like, whatever. But I kind of like it personally, because I don't want to play this game that often, even though I haven't been playing it a couple months later. And so I was kind of like, out of loop, kind of way. But now that the season 2 came out for DLC, which I have my own, it's my own thoughts about it. You get to go and watch that, see what you guys think, see if you guys agree with it, if you guys don't agree with it, whatever, it's down there. I don't really got much to say either. I kind of already expressed what was going on, and then I already got into the point with Jump Force. And I'm just gonna come out, but I was able to buy it, So yeah, and if you wanna hate me for it, go ahead, and now, oh well, you know, you can hate that often. So
target eliminated.
Out of that, out of the way,
who will be my next target?
I got my own problems, like I said earlier, and then the other part was what do you guys think of Jump Force so far?
I'm not
But so far I have pretty good matches with experience. I mean, I had a funny moment with my friends too, but it looks like they don't have their voices shared on their options. I can't report that up, so I have to that's pretty much it. Enjoy the rest of the match if you guys want to. The match is so fun. So, yeah. See you guys. Goodbye.
Evil must perish. Over here. Is that all? Evil must perish. Come on. Think Unbreakable.
Looks like I'm up.
I am not impressed. Your end is nigh, Goku. This whole thing is dead. That's impossible. I can take you on my own.
There you are.
There you are.
There, right there. What do you think of this?
Evil must perish. Evil must perish. Pathetic. Here.
How pathetic.
Fascinating. Saiyans are interesting. This is the end. Two. This. Unthinkable.
Don't blame me if you get hurt.
Attack decides it! You have no hope of winning.
I'm sorry?
That's impossible! I will terminate my target. That was lucky. This is the stats. I continue to improve. Target eliminated. That wasn't bad.
go! I got this! Counter!
Evil must perish. Foolish.
Counter! It is unwise to make me wait.
Foolish.
Oh no.
I'm not gonna hold anything back!
Useless! There you go! Fix me now!
Not done yet!
How about this one you got?
Like that? Trying!
That's what I wanted to do!
I am not impressed. You're mine. Evil must perish.
It's you?
You're mine.
That last is true.
Counter!
Oh no.
No!
Just, this is the end.
I am not impressed.
Counter!
Evil must perish.
Please?
Let's go!
This attack decides it! You have no hope of winning. Terminate my target.
Go! Gotta face me now!
Take this! Here goes. Try about this.
Yeah! Thank you!
You want to scare
me?
Don't blame me if you get hurt. There you are! What do you think of this? There you are! Here! What you taste like. I can do this too!
Take this!
You're not going to lose! There you are!
Take this! Here goes. This is the stats!
Counter!
What do you think of this? There you are!
Mission complete. This fight will make me even stronger.